Hi guys, my name is Bumi. I'm a YouTuber based in Lagos, Nigeria. If this is your first time of stopping by, welcome. But if you are returning, thank you so much for returning. I'm glad to have you here. So today I'm going to show you how to make beef stir fry. This sauce is really easy to make and it always comes out delicious. You can eat it with yam or spaghetti or rice or anything, potato, anything you really wish. So these are my ingredients laid out here, and as you can see, it's more veggies. I like veggies a lot, so a lot of my videos are going to be based on veggies. So the ingredients that we're going to use are olive oil. You can also use vegetable oil, whatever suits you. Cornflour, shredded beef. This can be gotten from any mega store like ShopRite, Evernor if you live in Lagos, Spa or anywhere. Then onion, sesame oil, then chopped mixed bell pepper, soy sauce, chopped garlic and ginger. I love garlic and ginger. A seasoning cube, butter and dried garlic powder. First thing we are going to do is marinate our shredded beef with garlic powder, corn flour and our seasoning. Then we massage it in, we rub it in, we squeeze it in, we do everything, we press it in just for it to absorb the seasoning and for it to taste yum yum after all. So after mixing everything, we'll set it aside for a minimum of 1 hour. Better still, you can leave it overnight for it to really absorb the ingredients. So next, we set our frying pan on the stove and add butter. Then when the butter melts, we then add our onion, then let it fry. So don't let the onion burn, just let it fry for a bit, and when it changes color a little bit, you remove it from the stove. So right now our onion is ready. We remove it from the pan, as I said earlier on. So put the pan back on the stove and add our oil, either vegetable or olive or whatever oil you choose to use. I prefer to use olive oil because it's healthy. I always say this, it is healthy, so I prefer to use olive oil. When the oil has gotten hot, you then add your marinated beef to it and fry. We're going to fry for about 20 minutes or till it's done. It's not necessarily 20 minutes because I said 20 minutes because it took me 20 minutes to fry this one, and it took 20 minutes because of the quantity. It's not so much. So you're going to fry till it's done, then you remove it from the pan like so. After removing the beef from the pan, with the oil left in the pan, we use it to fry our garlic and ginger. You add it and let it fry for a bit. Don't let it get burnt, otherwise it's going to affect the taste of the food. Then after about 2 minutes, you then begin to add your veggies. I'm
I'm available. I'm available. Call me. I'm available.
When the veggies has fried for a bit, you then add your beef to the pan and stir. After about a minute, you now add the seasoning, that's the soy sauce, the seasoning cube, and the sesame oil. So you let it fry for about 3 to 5 minutes, or it depends on how crunchy or how soft you want your vegetable to be, but always remember to taste. After about 2 to 4 minutes, you then add your chicken stock or beef stock, but you should note that the chicken stock is not compulsory. You can actually serve it like that. I don't like my sauce dry, so I like it with a little bit of gravy. So that's why I added the chicken stock. So after adding chicken stock, you're then taking it up a little with some corn flour. After adding the chicken stock, you let it simmer for about 3 to 4 minutes before you add your onion, the onion that we fried at the beginning. So you add it back to the pan now and stir. Then you let it fry for about 2 minutes before you add your corn flour. So at this point, you can see that the sauce is thickening up and it has a little bit of gravy. But that's how I like my own sauce, and trust me, it's actually very, very nice. As you can see, our sauce has thickened up a little. So our beef stir fry is ready. It looks beautiful, yeah, and yummy. It was actually very tasty. Go ahead, lick your screen. It's allowed. Lick your screen. So, guys, this is the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it and you learned from it. Kindly like the video, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe. See you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.